Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold.
The following is a triple threat tag team match. Making her way to the ring from Paris Island, South Carolina, the NXT Women's Champion, Lacey Evans.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
She has been absolutely dominant, and I think that dominance will continue tonight.
Showing the world titles that she has worked so hard to collect. Here comes the Boat of WWE.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Spawned from a family of WWE Hall of Famers, she is the self-proclaimed Boat Best of All Time.
Utilizing her style honed inside the dungeon and always maintaining supreme focus inside the ring.
Natalya has earned the right to refer to herself as the measuring stick of the women's division.
You're right, Corey. Natalya is an all-time great here in WWE and seems to get better as time goes on. Raquel Rodriguez.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Ripcord Lariat!
ready to jump that door for the win. Two. Sonya Deville able to avoid pinfall there. Incredible.
The showstopper. Eighth kick finds it.
Sonya has to be careful here. She's getting her opponent some time to recover.
She's losing some steam now. That move went across the line.
Don't go over here.
Oh, quick, you sacked them as a human shield. Back and forth from these competitors. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Look at this strength.
My goodness.
And Shayna's clutches. Raquel is nothing but absolute destruction on her mind.
That are nastiest.
Oh, nice job. Oh, look at this. Can't even walk. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Ooh, back elbow puts a stop to face. Oh, it looks like it's time for a little demolition.
Oh, and a right knee lift by Baszler. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
She still fights out in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Running through with the spear.
Boom. Takedown.
Rolls through.
Shoulders down. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Here are your winners, Sonya Deville and Shayna Baszler.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.